This video presents the parametric profiles related improvements in the settings dialog and info box in ARCHICAD. Furthermore, it shows how to edit parametric profiles numerically and also graphically, not just in floor plan and section, but in 3D window as well. The cross-sectional dimensions of the complex profiles will be displayed by nominal and total values in the element settings dialog. Let's hover your cursor, for example, over the beam height or the beam width input field. A tooltip will appear. Only the nominal values are editable if the stretch modifiers are enabled on the modifier panel of the profile manager. The total values are displayed only for the purpose of informing. Their values may be different from the nominal, depending on the settings of the stretch modifiers. As for example on the screen, the nominal width and height are set to the structural core of the column. In this way, we can give the parameters of the core directly in the settings, regardless of how thick insulation it has. In this case, the total values are the sum of the structural core and the insulation layers. When the stretch modifiers are disabled, the complex profile nominal values cannot be modified. The input fields are grayed out. In the Element Settings dialog, a new Profile Offset Modifiers panel displays the offset modifiers created in the Profile Manager. Here in the Size column, we can set the unique values of each modifiers. By clicking on the icon in the first column, in the pop-up window, you can restore the default value given in the Profile Manager at any time. Note, if there is no modifier created, this panel stays inactive. The nominal value settings of the profiles are also available in the info box. In the Profile Modifier field, by clicking the Profile Offset Modifiers button, the same offset modifiers settings dialog appears as in the element settings. Through this, the values can be set more quickly. Let's now see the graphical editing of parametric profiles. You can manipulate the profiles graphically in the section window and in the floor plan as well. Select, for example, a steel section in the section window. Click one of its corner points. If the stretch modifiers are enabled in the Profile Manager, choose the Stretch Profile Nominal Width or Height from the PET palette to stretch the profile graphically. Let's see how we can edit offset modifiers. Select the same steel section in the floor plan now. Those profile edges will be highlighted in thick blue, on which offset modifiers are defined in the Profile Manager. Click one of these edges. Select the offset edge from the PET palette to set it graphically, or press Tab to enter the offset value into the input field. You can also use the 3D window for editing stretch or offset modifiers. For example, offset the height of the various skins one by one of a composite profiled wall, and then stretch the nominal width of the profile. Please note, the vertical stretch zone lines have been defined to the edges of the concrete skin in the Profile Manager. So, if we stretch the nominal width of this profile, only the core will change. After you create and set the stretch and offset modifiers in the Profile Manager, you can easily manipulate parametric profiles via element settings and info box, or graphically in the 2D or in 3D window as well.